that was a time, but now it's gone. I moved up with Alan Freed when rock and roll was born. Well, it was hot, and if you missed it, you missed a lot. I was a part of the 50s, yes I was, and don't you know that I saw half of Elvis Presley on the old Ed Sullivan show. Can you believe that was 40 years ago? Got ahead. I sang seven little girls sitting in the back seat, kissing and a hugging with friends. It hit the charts, and forever it will live in my heart. Goodbye, Perry Como, Dinah Shore, and Doris Day. Hello, little Richard, rock and roll is here to stay. And I was a part of the 50s. I sang a song that got ahead. I sang seven little girls sitting in the back seat, kissing and hugging with Fred. It hit the charts, and forever it will live in my heart. I was a part of the 50s. You weren't part of it. Deep in the heart of it, we feel sorry for you. Whoa, I was a part of the 50s.
We were a part of it too.
If you weren't part of it, deep in the heart of it, we feel sorry for you. Oh, shoe up, shoe up, shoe up, shoe up, shoe up, shoe up, shoe up. Shoo up, shoo up, shoo up the arrow.